Sir Topham Hatt was right. James grumbled dreadfully about extra work. Anyone would think, said Douglas, that Donald had had his accident on purpose. I heard tell about an engine and some tar wagons. Shut up, said James. It's not funny. He didn't like to be reminded of his own accident. Well, well, well. Surely, James, it wasn't you. You didn't say. James didn't say. He slouched sulkily away.